And now the faster version. Thank you for watching.